49th time the legislature failed to override a Governor Christie veto of a new bill. This was going to be a gun law that impacted people with mental health records that tried to get them expunged. But no matter how you feel about the law, there are too many feel-good pieces of legislation out there. I think the governor was right to veto this one. After all, it was only a conditional veto. What he really did was send it back to these guys in Trenton to have them work it out so that any law that gets on his desk is best for you and me and everybody in New Jersey. What are your thoughts? Let me know on the website, nj1015.com.